maybe I'm just gonna have to run through the drive-thru or something just so I can say, look at my pretty hair. Welcome back once again to my channel. I upload here on Mondays, Thursdays, and Fridays, along with surprise uploads, which you never know when that is going to happen. Sometimes I will upload twice in the same day. Other times it'll be a complete surprise. That's why I don't want you to miss any. Just join the party and click that subscribe button, and then you won't have to miss any. And if you have already subscribed, thank you so much. I do appreciate it. Today I am bringing you a wig review. She also is a new release. They're dropping a ton of new releases right now. I did pick up a few. Not all of them, but I definitely did pick up a lot. And that is why you're going to be seeing quite a bit more surprise uploads here, because as they roll in, I want to bring them to you right away. And I do tell you everything you need to know. Please tell me your respectful thoughts down in the comments. And if there is a wig you'd like me to review, please let me know. I happily do take requests. Now, before I get into talking about who I have today, I need to give credit where credit is due. I feel very strongly about that sort of thing. What do you guys all think of the new intro? I am not tech savvy, so that was not done by me. However, it was done by Tia Maria. All you fellow wig lovers out there, I'm sure you're very familiar with her channel. She was so kind enough to offer to create it for me. She did an amazing job. And if you are in need of an intro, please head her on up. And also, I do pre-filmed, so you know, therefore, some videos have already been scheduled to premiere at a later date, and those will have the old intro. But moving forward, it's all about the new one. And speaking of new, let's talk about who I have today. And she's Outre's Neesha 208. She is an HD lace front. I have her in the color DRFF Black Cherry. These color choices of the Neesha are absolutely amazing. I really, really wish that they would have some of these colors with their regular styles too. So that would be amazing if they did that. She has a natural texture and volume, pre-plucked, and is heat safe up to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. I picked her up from Elevate Styles for $34.95, and this here is Neesha 208. Look at that color. So let me show you her cap construction, and I do apologize, the lace is cut off. That's because I am refilming this intro. I accidentally deleted it. I'm still learning how to use this camera at times. That is my reason, sorry. Anyway, I would normally show you the lace, but instead I will just show you the inside cap construction. So this here is the parting space. She has one comb on each side right there and one over here. She also does have one comb in the back. She also comes with adjustable straps, breathable mesh lining, and her stretchability isn't too bad. I'm actually really happy with it. So I'll go put her on again and be right back to give you my final thoughts. All All right, everybody, here is Neesha 208. Ooh, I feel underdressed with her on. Very fancy. Once again, I'm like, where is the red carpet? I definitely need to like buy one just so I can feel special when I wear wigs like this because she is definitely a wig to wear for a formal event or a very special date, you know, situations like that. She's the one you're going to want to reach for then. Very beautiful. I do feel comfortable in some natural yakky textured units, but not all. And that is part of the reason why I never bother to try the Neeshas. But come on, look at that picture. This sold me right here. It was calling my name and I knew I had to pick her up. And plus I also knew a lot of people were going to be interested in knowing about her regardless of how she looked on me personally. But I actually really like how she is looking. I'm going to wear her all day, even though I have absolutely nowhere to go to show her off. Maybe I'm just going to have to run through the drive-thru or something just so I can say, look at my pretty hair. But it is stunning. But I think the most stunning thing about her is this color. I had a very, very hard time deciding between this one and that Sienna copper that's on the stock card here. I was literally putting one in the cart. Then I'd switch it to the other. It was pretty bad. And finally, my husband just said, no, just get that one. So he made the decision for me. And I'm glad he did because this color is gorgeous. It does look like black cherry because you have this wine burgundy red color here. And then this is kind of more like a currant color. And then you do have the slight darker roots and it all blends together really well. It's really beautiful. I love this, especially since it's a face framing effect. So it really does pop, makes your face light up. It's just a gorgeous color. I cannot get over it. Like I said, they need to bring these colors into some of the other styles for sure. I do like her length. She is long though. She's about 26 inches. I'm 5'5" and she is right past my boobs. So a really good wig to wear for fall and winter. And I know we're getting right into spring, so she might not be the best wig for the season, but hey, it does get cooler at night. So keep that in mind. She does have these layers here that's very nice, but just this gorgeous wave and curl pattern, and I can't get over how stunning she is. She does have really good natural density, but the oomph factor on her is definitely elevated. She has got volume and body. Beautiful. I do like the luster she has got too. I forgot to mention that. How could I forget to mention the luster? That is something that I'm always pointing out. I think it does look natural. So I think Outre always knows what they're doing when it comes to luster in the units. Let me show you her from the back and the side. She looks stunning draped down the back. However, that does usually cause more tangling, and she does tangle quite a bit. So wearing her in the back is probably going to escalate that a little bit more. So I really wouldn't recommend it too often. So just be prepared. She does tangle a little bit more than some of the other units do. And shedding, nothing I would really consider excessive, but I have noticed a significant amount of shedding. Love this texture. It is natural yakky. It's beautiful. Very soft. Feels realistic. You gotta love the texture on these Neeshas. That's what they're best known for. She does have a really nice center part. And one thing it says here is that she's pre-plucked. The only thing I think is pre-plucked is the parting space because I didn't have to do anything extra. Depth and width is perfect. She lays nice and flat. But all along here, I don't see anything pre-plucked. It just is basically pretty thick along the sides here. I do like the baby hair situation though. I think those are really nice. And she doesn't have all that much lift up. Easy to blend at least. That's really good. But definitely not pre-plucked other than here. So I really wish that they would do a little bit better with that when they're saying that a unit is pre-plucked. At least show it. That's what we want to see. She does fit amazing. I do also think she is larger head friendly, and she's very, very comfortable to wear. I'm loving Neesha. Oh gosh, 208? Yes, you need to pick her up. I know she's selling out like crazy right now, especially in certain colors. Get her now while you still can. Thumbs up. So that is my review and recommendation for Neesha 208. Don't forget to give me your comments down below and let me know if you picked her up or if you now decide to go get her after watching this review. Let me know that too. But other than that, that's all she wrote for today. I will just see you in the next video. And until then, bye-bye.